呦呦呦呦，今天呢又是我们的这是在干嘛，那我们好像看到 Jack 正在买东西哦。Hey Jack。
Hey Noah。
Jack 你要买什么？
No, I'm just looking， 看一看而已。
哦，那既然你好像在看东西的话嘛，那我可以问你一些消费相关的英文吗？
Of course。
好，那第一个我想问的呢，就是我们买东西啊，常常会讲说，哦，这个东西 CP 值很高。请问 CP 值很高的英文是？
Okay, it's more Taiwanese English than American English.
Huh?
Typically, we would just say something has good value or is a great deal. You can also use this phrase, bang for one's buck, which means that you're getting a lot for your money. For example,You can get more bang for your buck if you buy things that are on sale. Or, this all-you-can-eat buffet is only $8 per person. What a great deal.
哦，这样听起来蛮划算的。
很划算。还有另外一种讲法，就是 it's a steal. And no, it doesn't mean that you can steal it. It just means that the price is so good that it feels like you are stealing it.
就是一种比喻的感觉，他不是真的去偷东西。那我印象很深刻的啊，就是在我小时候，差不多13年前吧，有一部电影叫做《购物狂的异想世界》。那请问像是购物狂的英文要怎么说呢
？Shopaholic，Shopaholic。
那他们可能会讲说啊，我就是抵挡不住他的诱惑啊。这种抵挡不住的英文要怎么说呢
？If you are a shopaholic, you often feel compelledOr tempted to buy something. For example, every time I walk past that store, I feel tempted to buy one of their beautiful bags. Or I feel compelled to buy everything in this shoe store.
那有些时候我们就会鼓励别人说，哦，你就是要抵挡那个诱惑啊。要怎么讲说抵挡呢
？Okay, you can say resist.抵挡 resist the urge to do something. So you can say you have to resist the urge to buy something.
那我们买东西啊，有些时候也真的不是故意要花钱，但有些东西真的就很贵。像那个按摩椅，动辄就是10几万之类的。那像这种买了就要花一大笔钱的，英文要怎么说呢
？Okay, 你可以说 costs an arm and a leg.
花掉手跟脚。
Yeah, 就是说 the price is so much higher than it should be, so expensive that it will leave you financially ruined.
那有些人呢真的很厉害，他们就是很会杀价，他可以把13万的东西呢杀到3万。像这种杀价的英文要怎么说呢
？Bargain, bargain, every shopper's favorite word, bargain.
那你会杀价吗？
我不会杀价。我是一个诚实的 consumer，
或者是你口袋很深？
没有了，只是我了解做生意的辛苦。
了解，所以你就会直接去结账嘛？
是是。
那请问去结账的英文结账要怎么讲啊
？Okay, in this situation, you can say check out, but it could be used as a noun as well. For example, check out is at the front of the store. Okay, or you can say, I need to go check out and pay for these toys.但是呢，在餐厅呢，你也许也会听到 check 这个字，这个 check 或是 bill 就是那个账单，可以说 Could I have the check, please? 好，在结账的时候呢，你也会用到这一句哦 Do you take plastic?
你要塑胶袋吗
？No. 就是说我可以用信用卡吗 ？OK， 在 supermarket 结账的时候，店员常常会问你说 cash or plastic， 或者是 cash or charge， 就是问你说。你要用现金付款呢，还是要使用信用卡？
所以这样以后我们出国听到这句话不要误会哦。
对，
好，那我们有些时候啊，我们去逛街，然后我们就看到很喜欢的东西，但是它没有我要的款式或颜色，那店员就会讲说，哦，没关系啊，我帮你调货，但是你可能要先付一下定金。像这种预付定金的英文要怎么说呢
？You can say prepay or pay in advance.But you often hear this when talking about phone plans.
了解。那有些东西呢，真的太贵了，像是买车或者是买房，可能需要分期付款。
Okay.
分期付款的英文是
installment plan. 要怎么用呢？你可以说 ，Do you have Or do you offer an installment plan? 然后呢，你可以说 I bought this house on an installment plan. Or I paid for this car in 12 installments.
哦，就是分十二期付的感觉。
That's right. 但是讲到分期付款，我们通常都会要先付头期款。
对对对，
头期款叫做 down payment.
Down payment.
Yes.
了解。那有些时候我们买东西啊，我们不用买到那么贵的，可能就只是一般逛街而已。然后我们可能跟朋友去逛啊，然后看到，哎，这个包包还不错，只要1500而已。可是我身上只有1300的现金，那我可能会拜托朋友说，哎，那你可不可以帮我稍微垫一下，我就要再还你。那请问垫钱的英文要怎么说呢？
垫钱你可以说 cover or spot。Okay, but they're not quite used the same way, even though they both mean lending someone some money for something. For example, Hey man, can you spot me some money for lunch today? I forgot my wallet. Or, Hey man, can you cover me for lunch today? I forgot my wallet. But you would not say, Can you cover me some money? Okay, you would just directly say what you need to be covered for.
OK, 好，谢谢 Jack。
Yep，
那就下次再见喽。
All right，
好，拜拜。
Bye.